had a speech, but Joey said it all, so he took the weight off of my shoulders. But I would like to say thank you to Patrick Ramirez, your commissioner, the board, the coaches, referees, volunteers who donate their time so selflessly to provide a place for our kids to play soccer in Santa Paula. I'd also like to acknowledge my family. Or without my family's support. My wife has a kidney failure and she's holding, so I'm sorry. I'm gonna introduce my family real fast. My son Joey, his wife Jeanette, his children, Jana, Joey, and Justin. My son, Dustin. My grandsons, Milton, Dustin, and Destiny. She wanted me to make sure that I didn't forget her. And my daughter, Ashley, and Bobby, her husband, and Phoenix, and Austin. My wife, Amparo, could not be here at all. So, I want to thank you again, and hope you have a good game today, and even better season. You know, one thought that was always in the back of my mind for coaches, and I wouldn't be happy with myself if I didn't say this. As coaches, as you go to your games or your practices, when your team, remember that a team is an extension of a coach's personality. So remember that, and I think you'll have a great, great season. Thank you.